Talk TV, what's happening? Let's let a couple of people more come in here. Get a couple of more viewers in here, then I'm gonna explain what I'm gonna make. Alright, today I don't got Tony, I got my fabulous daughter as my camera person. She took the spot of Tony, Tony's on vacation. Anyhow, you're rocking with the Chef God, Food Talk TV, 7 p.m. as always. Today we're going to make Cajun chicken and pasta. It's going to be off the chain. Tune in, make sure you tap the screen, make sure you follow us if you ain't, and make sure to share the live. So, let's go, baby girl. How many people we got in here?
34.
34 people? We're going to go with those 34 people, but 40, let's go.
48.
Keep tapping them screens. Tap them screens. The more you tap, the more we get people in here. Again, we're doing Cajun chicken and pasta. Come check this out. Sometimes you got to cook outside of your, you know, your element. I'm a Puerto Rican chef, but I do other things like you're going to see right now. So I already have washed my chicken out with water and some lime juice. I'm gonna add a little bit of virgin olive oil. How's everybody doing? Let's go tap that screen. Let me know where y'all are tuning in from. What state you guys are watching from. And let's go. We're doing Cajun chicken pasta. Come on, listen to some good music. Hey. Where you from?
Someone said PA.
PA. So I'm gonna hit it with an all-purpose seasoning.
North Carolina.
I do adobo.
Ohio.
I'm gonna hit it up with a little bit of garlic. Now we're gonna hit it with the paprika. We're gonna got the Cajun seasoning here. Hit them with the Cajun seasoning. Then we're going to repeat the process. Tap them screens, let's go. Don't forget, every Monday night we also got a grub match. We got a Sketchy Chef, and you can go against it if you like. I try to. I have to try my best to win, and let me tell you, she's a tough cookie. She's not giving out without a fight. Her food is delicious. And if you think you got what it takes, bring it on. She's more than willing to take you on. That's every Monday on Food Talk TV. That's at 8 p.m. Central Time, 9 p.m. Eastern Time. Votes open as soon as the match is over with the special ingredients that they give you. So all I'm doing is repeating the process. That was garlic, for those who wanted to know. Now I'm hitting them up with some paprika. How's everybody's Tuesday going so far? How was work? How was staying home with the kids? So, let me wash my hands real quick, then I'm going to bring you over here. What's going on? What's going on? They're not saying nothing.
No one. No comments, no nothing.
Just
watching.
What's going on? Okay, that's what I'm talking about. Let's go. Follow us if you're not following us on Food Talk TV. Every day somebody goes on, maybe twice a day. We go on every day. I come on every Tuesdays at 7 p.m. They call me the Chef God. Follow me in my own page, which is the Chef God. That's D-A underscore Chef underscore God. So now I'm putting a little bit of olive oil in the pan. Alexa, play some freestyle music.
Here's a playlist you might like. Freestyle Classics on Amazon Music.
Someone said I'm here just watching and listening to great music.
Oh, I'm sorry if I switched it up on you, but yeah, we're gonna play a little bit of freestyle. Hey! But I hope everybody's having an amazing day. These Cajun chicken and the pasta that I'm gonna do and the sauce that I'm gonna do for the pasta. Let's go, guys. You hear that sizzle? Yes. See that sizzling right there? You already know the vibe. I'm gonna let that cook. I'm gonna throw a everything's gonna happen right here, y'all.
Someone said his music is always fire.
Yes, you know we try to switch it up on everything. I like that nice, vibrant music. Nothing crazy. I don't like too much loud music. Like
Sketchy says hi.
Sketchy, what's up, girl? Let me clean this up right here. So yeah, so this Cajun chicken, I made it on Saturday and it came out so good that I needed to do it again today. Great.
Sketchy said, how's it going, Moses?
Me, I'm doing great. I'm doing good. Trying to maintain. I'm suffering from this loss that I took from you last Monday. And you know, but I'll be all right. I will overcome this, Sketch. You're still my girl. Don't worry about it. We good. I'm telling y'all want to go against Sketchy Chef? Just submit a video to GrubMatchTV.com or to FoodTalkTV.com. Somebody get back to you.
She said, "Oh, you're my bestie."
Of course. Sherry is your bestie. Female version. Male version, I'm your bestie. We know that. I think everybody knows that already. I think everybody does that. But yeah, we're gonna let these cook a couple of minutes on each side.
Someone said, what are you making?
Me? I'm making Cajun chicken with pasta. Y'all gonna be impressed by this one. Look at all that. Bring it to that sauce right there. See all that? That's all gonna marinate in there and oh boy, are you kidding me? Andrea made some chicken today too, which looked delicious.
That looks just absolutely mouth-watering. I am so hungry.
Yes. Thank you, Grammy. Yep. You know I cook with love. So now what I'm gonna do is, I want you to keep tapping them screens, y'all. Keep tapping them screens. Don't stop till your fingers drop.
Chris says, hey, bro.
Yo, Chris, what's up, my brother? I'm doing well over here. So what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna drop some butter in here. Hey, come on. Drop a little bit on that side. Drop a little bit on this side. Let's see where I'm going with this, right?
Sketchy said, ooh, butter.
Butter, yes. I'm gonna let this cook. I'm gonna put my pasta.
Yeah.
Hey, let's go. Come on, get me to 10K so I can take my shot. You know I need my drink.
Looks juicy.
Yes.
So what are you making?
I'm making Cajun chicken with pasta. Cajun chicken with pasta, my friend.
Someone said Moses is parched.
Parched.
Probably the water, but that's for me.
Oh yeah, that's not for me. I'm not so much of a water drinker. I'm gonna let that cook in there for a little bit. I'm gonna drop my I'm going with penne. That's my pasta choice today. Hey, it's going in. My pasta going in. Break my heart. Promise what you started, baby. Don't break my heart. Don't break my heart. Yeah. Let's go, keep tapping that screen, y'all. Come on, let's not stop now. Let's keep tapping that screen. Give me the 5K. Once you get me the 5K, I may consider taking a nice little shot so I can get loose. Add a little bit more butter.
Someone said water was boiling for the pasta?
Yes, the water was already boiling. Three seasons already. Yeah, I'm throwing off today. Today I'm throwing off. Hey! I think it's time for a shot. I'm not gonna be waiting around. I think it's time for a shot. My heart. Just started, baby. Don't break my heart.
I'm not his wife. I'm his daughter.
Yeah, that's my daughter. That's my lovely daughter. Tone's not here. He's on vacation. And she said, I got you, Pop. Don't worry about it. I said, okay. What I'm talking about.
Mm. Hi, Chris. What time is dinner? Ready, I am on my way.
Play for fun. My peoples. Now, I want to know what era we got up in here. So we got our 60 babies are in the house. Our 70 babies are in the house. 80 babies, 90s, 2000s. What year we guys were born in? I was born in 1976. So I'm a 70s baby. Where are my 70 babies at? Let's go.
Someone said some Patron will go nice.
Some Patron? I ain't got no Patron, but I got this
Pink Whitney.
I got this Pink Whitney. I think I got like a shot of Henny still left, but yeah, I'm definitely gonna take a shot.
Someone says 77 baby.
Okay.
69 and 50.
Okay. We gotta see who wins. Who got more the 60s, 70s, or 70s or 80s? We always have a contest. And 70s babies usually win.
66 baby, 80s.
And they be having a close.
62.
Hey, let's get it.
Play for fun. 77, 67.
Y'all ready?
Someone said today's my birthday.
Happy your birthday, so hold up. We're going to take a shot just for you on your birthday right now.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Many blessings. Blessings on top of blessings. You already know the vibe, how we do it up in here on a Tuesday. It's Tuesday night, but we're going to make it feel like Friday night for at least an hour. Let's go. Pinkies up. Pinkies up. Hey. That went down nice. Mm-hmm. Pinkies up, everybody. Keep tapping, keep tapping, keep sharing, keep sharing. And in this same pot that I got my chicken cooking in is where I'm going to make my sauce.
A City Girls Chicken said hola, bro.
Hey, little. Hey, no, that's my big sis. What's up, big sis?
That's chicken.
Hey.
Bella says hi.
Bella, what's up, Bella?
What's up, Bella? She's also a nice cook. And she does good pastries.
Your childhood friend is proud of you. Lori.
Lori, what's up, Lori? I know Lori for a very long time. Yes, Lori, how you doing? God bless you, man. Blessings on top of blessings for you always. Hope you're doing well.
Dancing puppy says looks delicious, Moses.
Yes, thank you guys. Thank you. Let's go. Let's keep tapping them screens. Keep showing that love, that positivity. I love it. I love it. Hope everybody's having a blessed one. Let that sit on there for a little bit. Take some taco around. And here I come. Make no fun. Take out the heavy chill. Take this out and get it. Look how we can come.
Hey.
Someone said, where's the Cajun component?
I put it in the seasoning. It's the seasoning, the Cajun seasoning. With the paprika, and then the all-purpose seasoning.
Almost at
6K. Yes, almost at 6K. Let's go. Keep tapping, y'all. Keep tapping. I appreciate the love. We got this Cajun chicken, the pasta. Wait till I make this sauce. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. I'm going to slice and dice some tomatoes. Made for fun.
Junk Food Junkie said, what's up, Moses? How you been, buddy?
Yo, what's up, my guy? How's it going? I hope you're doing well. Thank you for tuning in, watching by, stepping through, saying what's up.
Someone said, nice apron.
Oh, thank you. I appreciate it.
Junk Food Junkie said he's good.
Yo, let's go. Come on. He's tapping that screen. Let's go. Tap that screen. Let me know when we at 10K because I'm going to take another shot. I don't know what I got there, but I'm figuring it out. Back over here, back to Choka.
Yes.
Almost at
7K. Almost at 7K. Let's go. Keep tapping. Let's go, baby. We got this curry chicken going. I'm about to take these bad boys out of here. Let's go. Give me that 10K. Give me that 10K. I want to take another shot. What's up? Thank you. Boom, you got the chicken. I'm gonna let that sit there for a little while. Boom! Let's bring them over here, Brie.
That tomato paste?
This is tomato paste, yes. Remember when we first started, you came to me and you were brokenhearted. I took you in and wiped all your tears away. I gave you love more than any other day. Don't you know I'm the one and I love you, girl. What they say, you know you are my world. You're the one who loves you more and more. Some chicken broth. I was in love. I was so in love with you. For a season of my life, I wanted so much to have you for my wife. But see the thing, seasons came to an end, and that's where my heartache began. Let's go, y'all. Let's go. Tap that screen.
He added, he put tomato paste and chicken broth.
And I also put garlic paste.
And garlic paste.
On the same pan that I fried my chicken in.
And he's making Cajun chicken with pasta.
Yes. So this is my pasta sauce.
The white stuff was the garlic paste?
Paste, yes. That was my garlic paste.
Now he just added some heavy cream.
Yes, let's go. Keep tapping, keep tapping. First night we ever met, love was beaming in the air.
Someone said put the heat down. I don't know for what.
No, I didn't. Bring the heat down. I got this, don't worry about it. I got this, everything's under control. Seasons came to an end, and that's when my heart began. Let's go. I'm about to take a shot. Are we at 10K yet? Are we at 10K yet? Come on, let's go. I see why I'm laughing. See that?
What?
You got me with some of these comments.
I did. I was answering the question.
Yes, DVB.
We're at 10K.
Oh, 10K. Another shot time. Shot time. Shot time.
Yeah, someone said shot time.
Pinkies up time.
Someone said, are you adding cheese?
I am.
Yes, he is.
I just wanted to blend in together a little bit more. Then I add the cheese.
to me.
It's Parmesan cheese.
Everyone's saying, pinkies up, shot, shot, shot.
Shot, 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 right now, right now. It's coming, it's coming, it's coming. Let's go. Keep tapping, y'all. Keep tapping. Keep sharing. Stop playing with us, y'all. Showtime.
Don't be negative. Don't be negative.
Let's not be negative. Come on, moderators. Get on them. No negative. Come on, buddy.
Yeah, thank you, moderators.
Yeah, get them out of here, buddy. Come on, we don't need no negativities. Come on, we were doing so good. Hey, hey, calm. Hey. It's going, it's going, it's going, it's going. Oh, time for that shit out. Time for that shot.
Chris said coughs. Welcome.
Time for that shot. Pinkies up.
Look at that. Look at that. Look,
this is the last of it.
That's okay.
Maybe another little shot for
the
show. We're at
11K.
Let's go, pinkies up, y'all. So,
they're taking shots with you.
Yes. Let's go. Keep tapping them screens, y'all. Keep tapping them screens. I'm loving it. I'm loving it. I'm loving it.
Chris,
I appreciate
said,
all the love.
Chris said his shot was soda.
His shot was soda. I take that. A shot is a shot.
Someone said, pour the rest in the sauce.
You're absolutely right. Now, let me flame on so I can put my pasta. Let me rinse my pasta out. Watch it breathe in me. Give me a little bit of space here. Let me drain the pasta. Hey! How about that music, though? Shout out to the... To the DJ.
Someone said I'm shooting water since I'm still at work for another hour.
That's fine. Don't even worry about that.
Said the sauce looks delicious.
Yes.
Someone said, is this cheese?
No, I put Parmesan cheese on it. This is a mixture of
tomato paste,
garlic paste, some
broth?
Chicken broth, and heavy cream. And then I added Parmesan cheese, and now I'm going to add a little bit of all-purpose seasoning for a little extra oomph. Want to do is
this is Alexa.
Yeah, that's Alexa doing her thing.
Someone said, what kind of pan is that?
It's a Phantom Chef. Save some of that. Save me some of that.
Someone said the color is amazing.
Forget about going to Applebee's and all them other places. You can do this at home.
Dr. Lish.
Someone said F Applebee's.
Yeah, forget about that. You come over here. You got some good pasta over here. See that?
Chris said Applebee's nothing on you.
Hell no, not on me. And this ain't even Puerto Rican food. Well, that's where I really get down at, my Puerto Rican food. Oh, is Sketchy still on? Yo, Sketchy, are you still here? She said, I dare you go next live without making tortones. She dared me.
Someone said the noodles coated so well. He didn't rinse them, right?
No, not the noodles. I threw them already in the boiling hot water. So that's the pasta there. So you guys are ready? Because it's showtime. It's showtime. Come on, bro. You can bring them over here.
Okay.
Don't put put it in the microwave for at least 40 seconds so it can get hot because I'm about to serve it. It's about that time, y'all. It's plating time.
It's 7:38.
Let's go. Y'all still tapping? Boom! They're gonna pasta. And I feel so empty, so empty without me. Come in, close in, like zoom in. Zoom in. Ooh. That chicken, see that? Cooked to perfection. See that?
Wow.
See that? That chicken.
They're loving the chicken.
Yes.
And the music.
Mm-hmm. Boom, you see that?
He's not done though. Saying it looks great, that is gorgeous.
Absolutely. Now
look at the color,
that little sauce that I saved. I didn't use a sauce. I made it with some tomato paste, garlic paste, some chicken broth, and heavy cream. So there you go. You got your Cajun chicken with your pasta. What you think about that, guys? What did you guys think about this today? You like? I like it. Yes. Boom! The whole plate for ya. Man, hey me, for a fool. There we go, guys. So there you go, Cajun chicken pasta. I draped it with a little bit of, what is that? What do people call it? Scallions, green onions, and some tomatoes. Wait, come on. I'm going to take a shot real quick. I'm going to end this live. I'm sorry it's not as long as I wanted it to be. It is what it is, though. We chilling, we had a good time, we listened to some good music. You know, I want to thank everybody for tuning in. Make sure you follow us if you're not following us here on Food Talk TV. I'm the Chef God. I come in every Tuesdays at 7 p.m. Grub Match every Monday, 8 p.m. Central Time, 9 p.m. Eastern Time. You get to go against Sketchy Chef if you think you got what it takes. Just submit a video and a little something of you cooking something up. Somebody get back to you. And if you think you got what it takes to go against her, then shoot your shot, because she's ready. Anyway, blessings on top of blessings. I want to thank everybody, all my gifters, everybody for sharing, tapping. Appreciate you guys. Love is love. Until next week, next Tuesday, y'all. Pinkies up. Love is love. I love everybody here. Thank you. Good night. Have a blessed day. Catch you next Tuesday, 7 p.m.